The sound mix for this program was provided by Studio A, a unique analog recording studio in downtown Davis. We have large rooms, custom equipment, and expert staff. You can find more information at kdvs.org/studioa.
This song is called Troubles. It's about a man that had a woman that was nagging him all the time, and I read about this guy. So you think that you got troubles, the more you try, the worse it gets. So you think the world don't like you, brother, you ain't seen nothing yet. Now my car sounds like an old tin can. My wife run off with another man. I got a grandma fish in hand, my income tax is due. Just to see what it's like. Well, this next song features the next guy I want to be like, Clinton Lee. I just want to be taller, nothing about his personality. I'm just going to turn.
Oh,
it's all in my head. Now, you might be wondering what we're doing here. We're Scrawny Donnie. Get up here, Scrawny Donnie. You got a chair? Grab your chair.
Blue.
Yeah, tell Slade when to stop with the noise. We can pick the lights. Go ahead, Slade. No. 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 Yeah. So, Scrawny Donnie was our original dobro player in this band many, many years ago. Many moons ago, many beards ago. Beers. So, we were honored when Scrawny asked us to come out here and play tonight in honor of Sammy. And we remember her coming over to our backyard playing with us. And so, we're happy to have Scrawny up here to play these with us tonight. In that regard, Scrawny's on. We got CDs and T-shirts for sale too, and Scrawny's all over the first CD that we got here. And this song is the first song on that CD. It's called "Come to the Show." Remember that one?
I do.
Say hey, now come to the show. Sitting down on your ass, there, dear friend. to ten. Yeah, I'm having a drink or two, but I'm always saying something stupid, like saying that I love you. Do that again, really dreamy like. And you can take me, honey, it's been trying. Clinton Lee Goodson. Cool as that. Let's give it up for the sound man. You got what you came looking for. Well, they're lined up right out on the street, just the other side of this front door. Well, I was gonna be around to tell you what to do, but I ain't always gonna be the guy to pick up the pieces for you. How about looking me up next time you come back to my town? Swear to God, I don't wanna do you like the first time I went around. But I learned my lesson the hard way, baby, and I don't want to do it again. But I swear to God, I thought you had my back, thought you was one of my friends. I guess I've been known to be wrong a time or two. I've been known to have a bad picker when it comes to you and some of the other women I've been with. Where I guess that's how it goes. I swear to God, I'll take another night. No, I'll be goddamned. I'm
about it.
Saw me in the shadows tonight. I've been here hanging out a little alcohol by my side. You ain't gonna have to tell no chances. That place ain't gonna go. But I done it once, I do it again. Back to the rodeo, I'm singing. Hey, bartender, serve me another, 'cause I ain't satisfied.
Stick around, do one more of this.
Tonight I said, why the hell did you tell me that about 5 miles ago? I got
Billy's just got here. We gotta start this all over. We're gonna take it from the top. Let's give it up for Scrawny Bonnie. Two or three more songs to make way for Black Mackerel. Thanks for having us out. We're Colonel Jimmy and the Blackfish. The Blackfish. We got TD's t-shirts. We got Scrawny Donnie. We got Andy on the bass. I haven't said enough about Andy yet today. Slade Anderson on the drums. He's going to be sticking around for Black Mackerel. I'm kind of like talking like I should work at a strip club. Coming up next on the stage, Superstar Status, Cinnamon. I'm glad you're wearing your Exodus t-shirt. Our banjo picker, Jack, is this guy. He's in his other band, Exodus, on tour right now, so he couldn't get his priorities straight for tonight. His metal is getting in the way of his inner cowboy. Well, let's do a song, and then let's make way for Black Mackerel. Do two songs and make it a Black Mackerel.
When I turn to my Bible to learn them their words that Jesus said, there on the cover was scratched in with a pencil, said, where have things gone wrong? Well, it ain't me, Lord, it ain't me.
Colonel Jiminy and the Crack Corns, and we don't care. This song's called Mistake, USDA Grade A B, Faster Than Hell. 2, 3, 4!
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Here's Sammy. Here's my guys. Here's you guys. Stick around for Black Mackerel.